Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to our show.
We've got the craziest collection of rock and roll stars I've ever seen right here.
Can you say that, Richard?
How about James Brown?
The king of rock and roll himself, Elvis Presley.
Thank you very much.
I guarantee you won't sing along with us.
Go ahead, because no matter what your parents told you, rock and roll is here to stay.
I remember when Elvis Presley first hit the rock and roll scene.
His combination of country, rhythm and blues, and even gospel music changed rock and roll music forever.
His style made teenage girls scream,
and middle-aged women act like teenage girls.
For our next act, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the Prince of Rockabilly,
the Duke of Rhythm and Blues,
the King of Rock and Roll, Elvis Presley.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have a really big shoe for you.
Shoe? What does that mean, shoe?
That's just the way he talks.
That's Ed Sullivan, and this is Ed Sullivan's shoe.
Now we have the greatest act to ever do ever up here on the Ed Sullivan Show.
All the way from England, the first televised appearance in America.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Beatles.
The Beatles? Great. And what are we waiting for? Let's get on with the Ed Sullivan Shoe.
What did you just say?
What does wop-bop-a-loop-bop-a-wop-bam-boo mean?
I don't know, maybe you should ask him.
Who do I ask?
Little Richard. If he doesn't know, nobody does.
Let's hear it performed by Little Richard, a bop bop boo bop bop.
One, two.
Surfing USA.
Unlike some TV shows, our show no one gets a winner.
In fact, in the world of rock and roll, everybody gets to be a winner.
When you can't think of anything to do, why not rock and roll?
When you can't think of anything to say, why not try O-op-op-a-loop-op-a-loop-a-boo, which translates into rock and roll. Rock and roll will always stay.